Oh, come on! The hell was I supposed to do there?
We've got contact. Orders. Hold your fire.
Hostile down.
Hostile moving! Heads up!
Freebird! Move in!
Stairs on the right.
I can't even see. Yeah.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I'm gonna keep my head clear.
Okay. And hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Called in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
I can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
All right, I'm gonna take a break here for the day.